Hi guys. What's good YouTube? It's your boy Cam Run in his bit, man. Yeah, I'm headed to the top. I ain't gonna play. And I just wanna say, bro, I know I've been gone for a minute. It's like life been hitting, bro. Like life has been hitting. Like hitting, like you ever got hit with like a stitcher cord from your grandma and shit like that? Like that's how that shit hit me. It whipped my ass. I ain't gonna cap with your ass. But I ain't gonna cap, bro. Today's video, we gonna talk about why is the V6 is way better than the V8. The V6, my nigga. I know you like, bro, what the fuck you talking about, nigga? Like, what the hell, nigga? What are you talking about? But shut that shit up, Cam. Nigga, I'm gonna let y'all boys know why the V6 is better than the V8 right now, here, today. Like, y'all boys think V8's all hemmy. V6 finna. I'm finna tell y'all why. But first, I gotta run a couple of errands. Actually, one little errand. I just gotta get some deodorant because it's sunny and hell outside. I'm sweating like a motherfucker right now. I ain't gonna count. I'm sweating like a fat ass little dude. But yeah, I'm finna run to Walgreens, go get some deodorant. Then I'm gonna park the car and I'm gonna hop outside and I'm gonna let y'all boys know how that shit in it. I'm gonna let y'all boys know how it's gonna go, man. I hope y'all boys stay tuned to the video, man. I'll be right back with y'all. Make sure you motherfucking, make sure you got down. Fuck, how did YouTube shit go? I forgot how this shit go. I ain't gonna lie. That's how long it been, bro. Fuck. I'll be back. All right, YouTube, we was outside, man. We got the V6 in the back, man. You know, Camera Cat, no back snack. I don't even know the fuck I said that boy name for. Hey, Camera Cat, if you watching this, boy, you know how I burn your ass? Like, on some real shit, like this car right here will burn your demon, like, type shit. Like, we can race it up, too. Come on, like, I'ma, look, fuck that. I'ma at you on IG, make sure you see that shit. And, yeah, type shit. So, anyway, YouTube, I just want to let y'all boys know why the V6 is way better than the V8, bro. Cause I ain't gonna cap, man. Everybody been like saying, I want a Hellcat, I want a Scat Pack. No, man, go get your V6. Let me tell you why the V6 so motherfucking dumb though. Like, they been dumb though. I ain't gonna cap with y'all boys. Like, first of all, look at that motherfucker right quick. Like, come on, bro. Damn, the sun. Damn. I ain't gonna cap. Ooh. You see that motherfucker, man? You see that shit, man? This motherfucker dumb. Like, you can't tell me it's 2014 V6 not dumb. Like, let me pop the hood for y'all boys. Hold on. Let me pop the hood for y'all. Hey, bro, if y'all watching this, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe, too, because ain't nobody else doing this shit for real. Like, be for real, bro. Like, be for real. Hold on. Let me park that motherfucker. Let me show you why it's a real deal. Him and it. I mean, not him. A real deal V6 in this bitch. Fuck. Hold on. God damn it. This shit hot as a motherfucker. Yeah, I know you like that. It's a little dusty. It's okay. It's a little dusty, but we ain't going to talk about the motherfucker deal. We're going to talk about why this motherfucker way better than the V8. I got no liquid in that bitch. This hoe do run hot. Like, this bitch run hot as a motherfucker. Cause I never put liquid, whatever you call that, coolerant in this shit. I never do that. Like, this bitch run hot. I be on the highway stuck every motherfucking Saturday. But we ain't gonna talk about that. So, let me tell y'all boys why this shit way better than the V8. YouTube, so look. If you trying to get a car right now, bro, and you saying, what do I want, V6 or a motherfucking, this V6, by the way. Let me tell y'all. Show y'all again if y'all didn't see. V6, 3.6 liter, or you want a Hellcat, let me tell y'all boys what to get right now. Get a V6, because the V6 is automatically going to win every time. Because if you put this line up against a Hellcat, bro, the V6 is going to automatically fucking win. Like, be fucking for real, bro. A Hellcat against this? Come on, bro. Scat Pack, none of that. All that good shit. Like, I ain't going to cap, bro. If y'all boys really want to race me, if you got a Scat, Hellcat, let me know right now, because y'all boys not fucking with this bitch. I call her Big Bertha, because she fat as a motherfucker. Like, this bitch fat as, this is a fat ass Dodge. Like, I ain't gonna care. This whole wide as fuck. I can barely fit in the parking spot. Like, you feel me? You see how, look at that ass, bitch. That bitch is so thick, bitch. Like, you feel me? So, let me tell y'all boys one more time. Do not get a V6. If you can get a Scat Pack, get a damn Scat Pack, boy. Hey, get a damn Scat Pack, boy. Get a fucking Hellcat. I'm lying like fuck. This video is not meant for you. If you really watch the video to see why is the V6 better than the V8, but I'm fucking lying. But this shit not good, bitch. Get a fucking Scat. Get an RT, goddamn. I don't care what you get. Do not get no V6. This shit is not worth it. I promise you, this shit not worth it. No cap. So that's the video. I just pranked your stupid ass. Go get your goddamn V8, boy. Fuck wrong with your ass. Nah. And besides that, I want to tell y'all boy where I been though. Let me get back in the car, cause I don't like being outside. It's hot as a bit out there. It's hot as a motherfucker out that bit. But let me tell y'all boys where I been though. Like, man, I've been working a lot though. And ooh, retwist. Ooh, I'm outside. Nah, I ain't gonna cap though. Nah, man, I just been working a lot, y'all. I ain't gonna cap, cause I'm trying to find a new fucking like car, bro. Like, I really want to get a scat pack in like 2 weeks, bro. You gonna see me, bro. I swear, bro, I'm gonna have a scat or a RT. I really want a scat though, so I've really been trying to work my ass off. Like, I've been working damn near 2 jobs, bro. I'm goddamn doing everything, bro. I'm getting that scat in 2 weeks. That's why I haven't been posting that much. Like, I know y'all boys been like, where the fuck you at? Where your ass at, Cam? Like, I know. I'm coming back though, trust me. Like, it's just gonna take some time, cause like I really been focusing on this new car. Like, when I get this car, bro, I promise you, I'm gonna be posting hella, bro. But I need to be posting hella now. Like, I don't got time to fucking waste. Like, I need to stay grinded, stay motivated. Like, this shit really do get depressing when you got a goddamn V6. And I'm sorry that people that got V6s, I'm sorry for you. But you feel me? If you got a little girl though, and you got a V6, them hoes don't know shit about fucking chargers, bro. So you can slide on a motherfucking girl with a V6 and say, baby, this is a motherfucking scat pack SRT, baby, pull up on me, give me some of that good D. You know what I mean, type shit. But yeah, I ain't gonna lie though, so y'all boy really looking for a new car, bro. Do not, this cool, bro, it's cool and all, like, it's all right. Like, I feel like it could have been a lot better though. Like, I feel like it cold, this hoe not fast. Like, I try to punch this bit, it hoe not punching bit. Like, I don't know. Maybe y'all V6 people out there love V6s. This is personally not for me. Like, if y'all can get an RT, Scat, or Hellcat, please get that. Like, those are the main ones to get, bro. The main three. In my opinion, the main three. If somebody said damn demon, get that off your mind. You don't got no money for no damn demon, boy. I'm just playing. Let me stop. Let me motivate y'all boys. If you want a demon, go get that shit, man. Me personally, why would you go get a demon when you can get a fucking Corvette, man? Like, they damn near the same price. Like, I don't know. That's just me personally, bro. I don't know. But hope y'all boys really enjoyed this video, man. I know it's kind of short, but it's really just an update of, like, where I've been. So I don't know when I'm going to post again either. I really need to start posting more consistent, bro, because I really miss y'all boys, man. Like, I'm trying to get back on my trolling shit, too, on my other channel, too. So y'all boys stay tuned for that, too. And what else I got to say? I don't know. Y'all want to hit the big crank? Y'all want to hit the big crank? I don't know if I can really, like, post y'all boys up. Y'all can hear that bit, though. Hold on. Let me see, bit. 1 second, YouTube. Hey, YouTube. I know you heard that. Yeah. Hey, if you cut the pipes on this hoe can low-key still be loud. Like, I cut the pipes on this hoe, and this hoe loud. Hey, it low-key loud for a fucking V6. I ain't gonna lie. It's cool. I ain't gonna care. I like it. It made my wee-wee go up. So, if you feel me, it's gonna make your hoe shit go up, too. Wait, it's gonna make your hoe shit get wet, too. That's what I meant to say. Fuck I be talking about sometimes, bro. I'm like retarded. Hope y'all boys enjoyed the video, like I said, man. Don't get a V6. Update on my life. Anything else I need to talk about while I still got this camera in my goddamn hand? I think I'm finna go get some Chipotle. I don't know if y'all wanna ride with me to go get that on some cool shit just to vibe with a young nigga like me, cause I am a interesting young nigga. I really am though. Like, nigga, y'all really sleeping on my ass. Like, I'm really interesting in hell. My life just fucked up. My life just shitty. I wish I had a Hellcat. Nigga, I'm watching YouTube and I see this nigga Quan by his girl a goddamn Hellcat for no reason. What the fuck? Buy me one. We ain't gonna talk about that. You know what? I ain't even gonna cry about that though, cause I really, like, watching Quan, bro, that man really motivated me to, like, goddamn want to get this shit now. Like, you young and you can get this shit now. You don't gotta wait till you get older. Like, appreciate that boy Quan for motivating me. If I see that boy again, man, we gotta link in, gotta talk. You mean, for real though, I fuck that boy. But anyways, YouTube, that's it for the video, man. I hope y'all boys like, comment, and subscribe, man. I'm finna go get some Chipotle. I don't wanna eat that shit in y'all face, so, cause like, I know if I'm watching a nigga eat on YouTube, I'm gonna be like, damn, I'm hungry as fuck now. That's how I be. So I don't wanna eat in y'all face just yet, you know. So I'm gonna just end the video right here, man. It's your boy Cam. Run. And I'm gone. Hey, the only reason why I only hit the gas one time, because this bitch run gas too. I forgot to let y'all boys know, this motherfucker run gas. If you get a Dodge, get ready to be at that gas station gassing your ass off, nigga, 4 days a week. No fucking joke. Them niggas on the internet do not be playing by that damn gas. If you punching this bitch, that's two ounces of gas right there. Nigga, you gonna be at the gas station tomorrow. And then the next day, and then the next day. Stop punching this motherfucker. Your gas gonna go down to E and goddamn a blink of an eye. That's all I wanna let you know. Yeah. Bye. Oh yeah, I took my little mic part off. Hopefully y'all can still hear me. It's 90 degrees out this bitch. I might be sweating. I got a fat ass head. But I'm supposed to be moving to a new house too, YouTube. So stay tuned to that too. So I hope y'all boys just get ready for this life with Cameron, bro, because I got a lot of stuff ahead of me coming, bro. I got a new house and hopefully a new scat. And, you know, I just hopefully everything come to reality, man. I just pray for all this stuff to come true, bro. I really want to get my life on this YouTube stuff, bro. No cap. I really love it, man. Yeah. Gotta make sure niggas, that nigga jogging and shit, bro. What the fuck y'all got going on, bro? You can't run up on me like that, but anyway, YouTube, make sure you keep your eyes open too when you got that damn Dodge Charger. If you get one of these hoes, keep your eyes on lock, nigga. Get everything you need to protect that bit too. No cap. But nah, yeah, that's what I want to let y'all know on a life update, man. New house, new car. And yeah, man, I hope y'all boys get ready for that, man. I just want to say I love y'all boys, man. It's that Cameron. It's coming back. No cap. We're going to stay consistent. I'm trying my best, man. I just been working, getting depressed, but, you know, listening the right way. But, you know, we ain't going to talk about that. We're going to talk about the bright side of life, you know. So, hope this YouTube stuff end up working out for me, man. I really hope y'all boys stay tuned to the next video, man, whenever that shit come. Oh, God. Hey, I love y'all boys, man. I'll see y'all boys later, man. Bye for real this time.
It's so hard to right my wrongs. Will you miss me when I'm gone?